experienced wrestlers here. In the mid-second room. And a big hammer blow by Ray Evans. Get Carson down on the floor. Big right hand. Ooh, there is a slam by Ray Evans. Down a knee in the chest.
Oh, Ray's already gone after
him. I'll tell you what, Ray wastes no time. The ravishing one.
Yeah, the ravishing Ray Evans. Broadway, New York. Thank you, man. Broadway and Danny Rose are some kind of relation. I'm not sure. Jimmy here last month, and then Jimmy James. He's been out in a while, though.
That's
he knows
right.
What he's doing. No, they watch. I'm a blind boy. Probably got washed with reds. Referee's calling for a break. Kid's choking on the ropes.
Get Carson choking the life out of Ray Evans. Oh, get turned off. Oh, my.
You know, some people may deserve what they get, but Joe didn't deserve that.
The cover.
For the general, Ray didn't deserve that one bit. I mean, Joe, he was up there just talking and kids got mad. I don't know.
Kid Carson taking Ray Evans over the phone. Oh, he's trying to drive his head in. Ray blocked it. Oh, he throws Kid Carson. Head first in that turnbuckle. Taking it to the other side. My goodness, he just rammed his head in there. Big right hand, then another one.
Oh, Ray's
blocking him. Good gracious, late choke. I guess Ray's decided he's going to give as good as he gets here.
Well, he needs to go all right.
He got Kid Bell legs.
I didn't do that.
Ooh, a right hand on the midsection. Kid Carson hauled up by an elbow to the head by Ray Evans. Ravishing Ray picking Kid up. Oh, what a time drop. Ooh. Oh, wow.
250 pounds, man. That's
right. Here's a cover. One, two. Two count. Kid Carson kicked out. Ray's going to pay back for that cross-throat business there.
He can break the rules just like anybody else.
Yeah. Oh, here he goes. Oh, yeah. There's that payback.
Oh, payback.
Just drove his throat right into that middle rope.
I mean, payback. He did to him first.
Sure was. Oh, that was more than payback.
He stopped in his tracks.
That was a little low, you know.
A little low, yeah. Just a tad.
Grinding that kid right in the side of Ray Evans' head.
Both of these guys is going all at it.
Now, there are no holds barred here.
Referee's asking Ray if he wants to give it up.
Kid Carson throwing forearms across the head there. Punishing the ravisher right out of the nose. He's off right in the heart.
He's a tough man.
Kid Carson, one of the toughest competitors around.
Oh, this guy don't like you. This crowd don't like him for some reason.
Kid Carson choking Ray Evans with foot in the throat. Referee counted four to make him break the hold. He had a five count.
I'm surprised Kid's out here by himself. Usually he's got a manager or somebody with him.
Yeah. Well, he fired his manager last time around.
Yeah. Oh. Hey. Well, they don't like to do that.
No, they don't. He's having a little banter with the crowd out here.
Everybody's counting them out. Another 20 count to get back in the ring. Oh, the race stopped him. He stopped him again.
Ray Evans behind the banner. Slammed Kid Carson into the pole.
Payback, buddy. He's gone in 5 minutes. 5 minutes gone. Oh, again. Look at him in the post. Maybe he was drove. the town. Oh,
sure.
Long race going all in, ain't he?
I tell you,
ain't hold nothing back.
They're both going all out. Each man won the victory.
Raise those kid in, going back in after him. Ooh, good shot by Kid Carson. And another.
Another one in the midsection. Big guy.
Open them hands up. Put them up.
I'm trying to slow Big Ray Evans down. Back in the middle of the corner. Ooh, a big open hand shot.
You know that one. It's open, but it's...
Ooh. Get Carson out, ravishing right down and stomping him in the back of the leg. Dude, going to spinning cowhole, man.
That could be over.
I tell you what, Dory Funk Jr. and Terry Funk, both keep hanging the only brothers with world championships from the old NWA. World Heavyweight Championship using that very hole, that spinning cowhole. Won countless matches. Oh, he's moving into a 3-4.
All right.
He's trying to hook him up. He's trying to hook him.
If he can get hooked on, that might be it.
Down.
That's some big old legs compared to the real handcuffs. Referee's asking Ray if he wants to keep it up. I don't think he will. He might be out.
Oh, he's in a lot of pain.
Too much pain for him.
Referee right there to ask him.
Look at him. He's turning colors over there. He's hurting.
I'll tell you what, he's got a lot of endurance to hold up under the pressure of this hole. It's a devastating hole.
He won't give up, though. He won't give it up. He's trying to reach for the ropes, but he's not even going to go. He's trying to reach the referee and help him. Oh, look at the kid over there. He's got the ropes. What's going on now? He's got the ropes. Hey, referee, he's got the ropes. Yeah, he had the ropes. Yeah.
Tell you what, Ray Evans sustained a lot of damage on them knees. He was in that hole for a good 2 minutes.
Oh, you could have beat him, but you didn't want to.
I thought that was the idea.
Yeah, beat the guy and get the match over with. You win, you win, you know?
I thought that was the idea, man. He goes about it differently, I guess. He's successful at it.
This is style, buddy. This is style. What's the matter with you? All right, what? Indian deathlock.
It's almost a version of an Indian deathlock. He's rolling around.
Oh, he's got it in sin, Mark. That could be it.
He has him in a scorpion deathlock now. Is that sharpshooter?
Yeah. I don't know. Some kind of...
I'll tell you what.
Maybe beats out.
Oh, no. Big man.
He said no. 10 minutes. 10 minutes gone.
His knee gave up on him. He couldn't maintain the hold.
Too much pain. Now both men are down on that. After his call, come in. to get back home.
This looks like a battle of attrition tonight. Get Carson trying to rub a little circulation back in his legs.
Ray didn't have it on as long as he did that 54, but...
No, Kip's coming out. He looks like in better shape, but he's still hobbled by that hold that Ray Evans had him. Ray's having a hard time getting to his feet. Kip just knocked his leg out again.
That hurt his knee even worse, I think.
It may have. You have to be able to use all your body to maintain a submission hold like that. His knee just gave way on him. Kip Carson's going to try to...
Texas heavyweight champion, Kip Carson.